sensual seduction. Hey guys, it's Ac-Hamudi here, and today I've got an introduction video on TGnFPS. Yes, I'm sorry if this is another introduction video and you're bored of watching these, but please, please bear with me. I'll try my best to keep this as entertaining as possible. I always try my best to try to bring my subscribers best content possible. And right here, just go for an opening route. See three people line up. One, two, three. Oh, no. I have to get naded, don't I? No. Stuff you, Black Ops. I hate you. Just want to break the disc and then shove it up the guy's mouth. And I'm going to make him frown. Because that's how much I hate Black Ops. I'm pretty sure I can find another place to shove it, but we'll just keep it at that. Well, anyway, guys. My name's Michael, or Ac-Hamudi. It's Ac-Hamudi, really simple to pronounce. I'm not Indian, if anyone asks. I'm Australian, and I'm half Lebanese. My mother's from Lebanon, from Beirut, Lebanon. I'm also Muslim, so please don't go, Ac-Hamudi, I don't like you, Muslim, bro, 9/11. Like, really? You're gonna blame me for 9/11? I was 5 when that happened. And, this is how I see 9/11. There's a couple of idiots in every single religion. Even if you're atheist, bro, there's just idiots. Why judge someone on what idiots do from that religion? Like, I would never, if a Christian man or Catholic man killed someone, I don't call all Christians and Catholic people murderers. That's how I see it. Just a couple of idiots flew a plane into a war. You can't technically prove anything, so I don't know why people hold it against us. Well, anyway, I'm Australian, and that does not mean I have a kangaroo in my backyard. All my roads are made out of dirt. Or we live in a tin shed. Like, really, we do live in cities. We are very, very civilized. Just like America, just like the UK. Just probably just a bit smaller. We only have a population of about 22 million, and it's probably, we just did a census. If you don't know what census is, it's where they count all the people in the country. And triple spray. Well, sorry if I lisp. Like, that's when you S and you P and just go S like a snake. I'm really sorry about that. This is how I talk, and I talk really fast. Really sorry about that, guys. Well, anyway, in this video, I want to talk about Black Ops and how much I hate this game at the moment. I do play competitive, and sometimes just the amount of BS that goes on in the competitive games is unbelievable. Like, you'll be shooting at a guy. Fair enough. Black Ops has bad host. Okay, fair enough. Bad servers. Then you put your first 5 mags into him. Then he drops down on the floor, waiting for his boyfriend to stick a needle up his ass and revive him, and then he kills you. Like, really? You really need your boyfriend to shove something up your backside to revive you? If that gives you a kickstart in the morning, bro, there might be something wrong with you. Like, go drink apple juice or orange juice to give you a kickstart in the morning. Eat some cornflakes or Weet-Bix or something. Oh, Weet-Bix in Australia, they're like bars of wheat and grain and stuff. And you have them with milk. Yeah, that doesn't sound that tasty, does it? In Australia, it's really nice. I ate mine with sugar. There are heaps of sugar. And if any of you guys are curious what Vegemite is, Vegemite is spread. You have it on your sandwich or your toast. I'm going to describe this as nicely as possible. It tastes like goblin piss. Australians will like it. Simple. If you're not Australian, I can almost guarantee you're not going to like it. You'll probably spit it out. People that come into Australia and eat it, they're like, what's this, bro? You trying to poison me? I come from my country, live in Australia, have a nice peaceful life, and you come poison me? Like, really? Well, anyway, guys, if you've enjoyed this video, please leave it some feedback. I love reading my feedback. It really makes me happy. When I see people say, oh, Ac-Hamudi, thanks, you made me laugh, you made me happy. Like, it really lines up my day. And I love making people happy. I love being an entertainer. And if you did not enjoy this video for whatever reason, please tell me in the comment section below. Please tell me. Like, it really, really does, like, mean a lot when I can improve on my commentary. Because I've improved over my commentary in the last couple of weeks. Like, if you went to my channel, link will be in the description and hopefully annotation on the screen. You can see, go back like 2 weeks ago and see my commentary was really, really bad. And how much I improved on them. Well, anyway, guys, this video's up. If you did enjoy this, please like, please comment, please subscribe. It really does mean a lot. And if you want to stay updated, just do that. That's pretty much it, guys. Yeah, peace, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.